This video will demonstrate how to prepare a solid sample for the UV-visible spectrometer and how to prepare spectrum data. UV-visible spectroscopy is a useful technique for quantifying and characterizing organic compounds and the extent of their conjugation. Organic molecules absorb UV or visual radiation to promote electrons from a lower energy state to a higher energy state. Displayed are the common bonding and non-bonding excitations to the antibonding state. Materials for this lab will include a scintillation vial, cuvettes, pipettes, a scoopula, solvent, a beaker, the UV-vis spectrometer, and your sample. The UV-vis spectrometer is very sensitive to small concentrations, so be careful as undiluted samples with too high a concentration will have absorbance peaks that will go out of the scale of measurement. Prepare cuvettes by wiping down their clear walls. Careful when handling these cuvettes and be sure to only pick them up on their clouded sides, as fingerprints on the clear sides will interfere with the absorbance. Prepare the sample by placing a very small amount of product into the scintillation vial. Solid samples should be smaller than a pinhead. Pipette in enough solvent into the scintillation vial in order to fill it about 1/4 full. Cap the scintillation vial and gently swirl it to dissolve the sample. Transfer the solution from the vial to the cuvette. Then pipette in the solution to fill the cuvette to the small arrow near the top of the cuvette. Also prepare a blank reference cuvette of solvent for calibration. Fill the cuvette to the arrow at the top. This portion of the video will show how to collect a spectrum from your sample. To calibrate, press 1 on the spectrometer screen for the Standard Methods folder. In the Standard Methods folder, press 3 to open the Spectrum Methods settings. Select the start wavelength and with the keypad input 220 nanometers. Press the down arrow key to select the end wavelength and set it to 500 nanometers. Select the mode with the down arrow key and with the left or right arrow keys select absorbance. Select the green OK button to display the table and graph for the spectrum data. The y-axis corresponds to the absorbance of excitation in how frequently the excitation occurs at each peak, and the x-axis displays the wavelength of energy absorbed. Insert the blank reference vial so that the light goes through the clear walls. Press the blue button to collect a reference measurement. Replace the blank with the vial of your prepared sample and press the green OK button. The UV visual spectrum will display along with a table of the absorbance and wavelengths of the peaks. With clear peaks, the dotted line cursor on the screen can be controlled by the left and right arrow keys to center on the peaks. Each peak is a lambda max value that corresponds to a different electronic excitation. Record the wavelengths and absorbance for each peak. When all the samples are analyzed, press the red button twice to return to the main menu. To finish, empty vials into the proper waste container and clean them with solvent. Thank you for watching. This video is made possible by a mini grant from the University of Massachusetts Lowell Transformational Education 2020 Committee.